Canada College students in North Bay have returned to school, only to find their way into the college blocked by picket and support staff. The strikers have been on the picket lines for over a week now and have faced aggressive drivers, anger from students and staff, and inclement weather. With signs held high, the college support staff are stopping incoming cars and students in an attempt to make their message heard. Support staff say their picket isn't about money, but about quality of life. They're requesting full-time jobs and a wage that equates with current inflation. They urge drivers to keep calm while crossing the picket line, as people have already been injured in other parts of the province. It is unsure of how much longer the strike will last, but it can be assured that picketers will be walking the lines until a decision is made. For Canada News Net, I'm Andrew Hockridge.